where I had the styrofoam, and it must have gotten right into it, which these things are kind of sharp, so I'm actually not surprised. But yeah, anywho, we got Xenoblade Chronicles 2 episodes coming out on YouTube. So if you guys want to check that out, that will be up in the next, like, week. Actually, the next couple days, now I think about it. All right, let's go in. See, it was just a shrub. It was just a shrub. Alright. Ooh. Oh, so we're gonna get some flippers, chat. Oh, we're gonna get some flippers. Ooh. Wait a minute. Okay, so first things first is I'm gonna mark this with a heart, and then I'm gonna mark that with a heart. Welcome to the animal village. Oh, nice. The fluffy bunnies. Like, I've been killing your... Oh, hi. Are you...
Sai.
Yarna Desert. There's a way to get there to the south, but you might not be able to get through if that lazy walrus is in the way. Okay. Ah, Sai. On such a nice day, we need a song from Mira. Marim? Marim. Like that? No? Yep. Okay. Guess I need a better song? That's Marin, right? I'm Skolish Donovich. The mermaid statue by the bear is my masterpiece. Huh? To tell you the truth, that work is not so complete. The art is difficult for you to grasp, is it not? Well, at least she's wearing something.
Oh.
Go away! Okay, I'm sorry. He does not look like he's actually painting, miss, but you know what? You're gonna find out.
No.
Hey, did you know Animal Village and Maybe Village are sister cities? Even though they aren't large enough to be called cities. Anyway, I heard from a very good source that they have a dream shrine in Maybe, and that is something good inside. Is that true? I don't know. Might be. You don't know the proper etiquette when dealing with a lady, do you? Not really. I usually say hi, and that's about it. You should have brought flowers or something, then I might have been more inclined to talk with you. Oh yes, in my case. Hibiscus are best. In this case, I'm just gonna take your pots, lady, and I'm gonna break your pots. You asked for this. I didn't want to. You asked. Chameleon? Or ghost? Or ghost chameleon? I can't go to Maybe Village because of all the monsters. I hope Marin is alright. Marin being the girl, right? Because... Wait, hang on. Maybe Village. Monsters at Maybe Village. Humans? Hi-ho! Hey, you! Is that possibly a honeycomb you have there? I just ran out. Will you swap it for a pineapple? Yes, I have a pineapple now, chat. I don't really know why. It's not as sweet, but it is delicious. Okay, hi-ho! Yeah, I know. That tub of goo is asleep right in the way of Yarna Desert. Once he's asleep, he won't budge for a long time. But hey! Take little Marin and wake him up with her singing. That slob would wake up with a jump if you heard her song. For sure. Okay. So, well, hang on. I have the music, but I don't think I can grab her, right? Ooh, let's get the fast rattle. All right, let me try it. Boom. Nope. Okay. Entrance to Yarna Desert, right. Well, I guess we could go talk to her. Hang on, I got it. Music in this game's really weird. Weirder than most Legend of Zelda titles. Right, push that. And let's see here. Okay, well. Quick! No, 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 wrong button! Ah! Ah! Damn it! Hang on, try that forgetting. Hit the wrong button. Yes, I would like to retry. Thank you, game. Alright, round two. Push this. Push that. Drag his butt over here. Hop over. And, oh! No, no, no! No, you stay away. There we go. Alright, bomb it. Give me all the money. Charge? No, wait, did I? Oh, I think I know what I gotta do. Okay, so I grab this. We throw that. Right away. Hey, there we go. Okay, now we come back around. Ew, with your butt. There we go. Up here. Da-da-da-da. And, I think I can get it. I think I can get it. I feel like I can get it. Like, I gotta get better at jumping. Alright, so did it save my work over here? Do I have to go back through? Yeah, I gotta go back through. Okay. Now you wanna. And I'm gonna be like, or I'm gonna die. Wait, can I not jump that? Woo, yeah, I can. Don't I have a, yep. All right, pop it. Grab it. Smack it. Pop it. Boop it. Yeah, this is actually a really good Legend of Zelda title. I kind of hope they'll either bring more to the Switch. Oh, come on! Or at the very least. Yeah. From this, but we'll mark it. I feel like I can jump that. All right, it's hard over there. Go there. We'll pick up, get some health, pick up a another fairy, and then talk to Marin, which is weird because when you think about it, she gave us a song. I thought that'd be enough, but apparently it's not. Let me know. Let me know. And get her. Got it. Now, I don't think we have Tracy's rub down. We might pick that up. Thank you. Appreciate it. Love you. Bye bye. Let's grab. See if I can grab Marin herself and be like, hey, can you come with me for a quick like second? Also, are you an animal? I mean, I don't think she'd be offended if I asked her. Where's Marin? Excuse me. Marin's now not with you. What happened to her? Well, I don't know. You tell me, bud. All right, Chompy. Can you give me help, Chompy? Have you seen Marin? Okay, never mind. She's real fixated on that. Maybe she went down the well. Maybe I go down the well. It's not death. Ooh. Okay, I'll take that. Thank you. Yes. More hearts, chat. I have just more love to give. Oh, library. Hey, kids, have you seen Marin? Where are you from, dude? Outside the island? What is outside? I never thought about it. It's beyond the gates of the water. Too hard now. My broom is just worn to the handle. Oh, well. Sorry about that. See, this is Marin's house, right? Has Marin been kidnapped? Maybe. Nope. Now that I think about it. Yep, yep. Okay. Here sleeps the flying rooster, right? Right. Was kind of hoping that would do something. Has anyone seen Marin? He's lost in the mountains. He must be starving. Good luck with that, buddy. Good luck with that. Try the dream shrine? Is it gonna take me to a new area? Nope. Okay. Okay, so Marin went somewhere. No idea where. Hey, have you seen her, kid? Hey, hey, bro. About the dream shrine there. They say there's something good inside. I better not say anything else. I'm just a kid. Okay, well, I already got them. Hey, fisherman, have you seen her? Nope. Can I take the bow wow for a little like trip? No? Ooh, sorry, chicken. All right, let's try asking the uncle. Hi there. This is Aurea. And the yeah, but like, where's Marin, dude? Oh, she could be on the beach. Cheers! Get out of there! Both stop. Hey, have you seen Marin? Thanks again for that yummy. Okay. Never mind. I think that's just a secret, right? That. Hey, there is somebody here. Okay. Grab money. Okay, where could she possibly have gone? Hey, monkey. Never mind, you're an ass. Oh, there she is. Oh, thief. Wait, what? Wait, are they gonna call me thief from here on out? I'm glad you found this place. Will you stay and talk to me for a while? Sure. I wonder where these coconut trees come from. Darren says there's nothing better beyond the sea. But I believe there must be something over there. When I discovered you, thief, my hearts skipped a beat. They renamed my character chat. I thought this person has come to give us a message. Thief was the message. If I was a seagull, I would fly as far as I could. I would fly to faraway places and sing for many places, people. If I wish to win to the windfish, I wonder if my dream will come true. Yeah, sorry, I'm not much of a talker. Hey, are you listening? Thief, are you listening to me? Yeah. I want to know everything about you. Not much to know. I'm kind of a quiet boy. I find myself being the hero of everywhere I go. Rather strange, but it happens. It's a generational thing. The walrus wants me to go. You want? Bleh, the walrus wants me to go to him. Well, all right, let's go. And we got a little escort. You got Marin. Is this your bag? Is this your big chance? Well, she's in my bag, or not in my bag. George! I'm sorry, wait, what? Can't you tell how epic this is, chat? In its cutesy form! Marin, please tell me you're allowed to go on the teleporter. Please tell me you are. Okay, cool. She's somehow floating, but that's okay. Tony, hey buddy, morning. I got Marin in my pocket. Ow. Nope, didn't work. Not very good. What? Hey, what? Did I say something? No, you're hearing things. Oh, harsh, girl. Yes, that's Lazy Walrus. All right, shall we give him a little surprise? Hey?
Oh, it's an angel.
This is a weird game sometimes, chat. And he's just okay. Wow, suddenly woke with a start. Oh, he's calling me. It's the same as always, huh? Thief, I'm going to the animal village. Please drop by, okay? Oh, okay. You steal one bow, chat. You steal one bow. And everyone starts to call you thief. It's just... it's rude, is what it is. Super, hey buddy, morning. Did I summon, what, at the end of the game? Okay. Ooh, that's quicksand right there. Okay, that takes us back. Taking that leads to the angler key. See, Paris home, sleep as dreams both end in the same. Crash. His very artistic rendition of Crash. Oh. Lift it. Come on, boys. Put a little bomb there. Not what I was hoping for, but I mean, I'll take it. I'm looking for a key though. So hold on. Annoyance, you are only getting in the way. Oh, well, I'm sorry. Wait. He's got a propeller for a butt. Okay, that's kind of cool. Very Nintendo. Wait. Ow. No. That is pretty good sound effects there, though. Actually, it would be the other way around. Remember, this was a Game Boy Advance game, or a Game Boy, I don't think a Game Boy even Color game. It was a Game Boy game back in the day. That's what, 30 years? 25? What was the Game Boy Color? Okay. Oh, Angler Key. No! Oh, hey. You got the angler key. Dude, run! Alright, it is time, chat, to go back to the other dungeon. No. This really does feel like Toy Link, though. Like Chibi Toy Link. The shape of the key shows a fish swimming up a cascade of water. Go now to the mountain waterfall. A leap from the top and you will reach your goal. Well, there's a key. A hole. Key goes in the hole. Oh. Please, don't ever forget this song. Or me. And he'll never play that song ever again. Man, there's still a good size of the map that we have not uncovered yet. Get to that though. Because he can't swim, right? But he can't swim, that's the problem. Uh-oh. Wait a minute. I think I know where I gotta go. Remember the rat to the far right? Maybe it opened up. I don't know. We'll see. No, it did not. Yeah. Nope. And it's not brittle. I can't blow it up. So. Drowning. 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 A lot of drowning. That is all sealed off. Of course it is. Okay. I mean, there is something right here, but that might be just a heart. Oh! There's a mermaid thingy over here. Maybe I gotta talk to the mermaid statue and the mermaid will be like, hey, you're kind of like a hero, but you're kind of a thief, though. So, let you borrow my flippers. Whoa. Alright. Okay, dodge, because I can't touch those guys. Secrets are like water when comes to bridges. When it comes to bridges. Okay. It's about damn secrets, yeah? Oh! Should we have a jump in? Die! Why? And I'm dead. Okay, so you can't jump it, even though mechanically speaking, I not only should be able to, but like I should clear that like a boss. There's only. No, that shatters it. Oh, what if I could, like, gently put that in the water? Oh, hi. All right, let's stalk this guy. Willow, morning. Alright, what am I supposed to do here, buddy? Alright? Oh, I heard from Grandpa that there is something hidden behind the falls in the tall, tall mountains. Does that help? Dude, I already unlocked that area. I just don't know how to get to it. That's the problem. Okay, that was an accidental. Alright, maybe I'm gonna take my box. My box. And a bit.
I just want to figure out how to play the game.
Oh, we need help with it. Well, see, we got the angler key, Willow. We put the angler key into the socket, open up the dungeon, but we have no way to get access to it because we can't swim. No. We do not have the flippers yet. Which I was thinking maybe the statue, the mermaid statue over here, would get us into the good graces of the flippers. Maybe if I... Nope. I have the bear nipple. Okay. Bo's kind of badass. You know what? Let me talk to everybody here. Did anybody want a pineapple? Zorb and Marin's song. She's an animal whisperer. Got the pineapple from you, sir. One of these houses. Oh, yeah, you want flowers. When you go to the Tall Tall Heights, there's a lost guy in there. Oh, you mean the husband to, the kids, or the, the three or four, triplets? His wife's like, yeah, my husband's lost, starving in the Tall Tall Mountains. I'm like, oh, well, that sucks for him, but, I guess we should probably go see, maybe, how we can get access to it. I don't know. But I tried looking around, and I didn't see him, but... Yeah. I just realized... You can hold down the shield button and attack, and it immediately goes back into defense. Oh, that is broken. All right, so not there. Let's try... You need to jump from around there. Damn it. Let's get where the entrance is. None of those can be broken. And I think we tried. Yeah! Nope. Try bombs. Shit! Around where a pall is a jump-off point where an angler cave entrance is, and that's how you get in. Well, I need to figure out how to get to him, though. That's the thing. So when I look at the area, all of this up here. Really? Because there's a jump off point right here that goes straight into it, right? But I need to either figure out how to get past the rock or look for a door. You can walk in the shallow water. What? Shallow water? I mean, I can walk in that. Yeah, I know that. Yeah. But I can't get to it. I have rocks here. I can't get to this other door. There doesn't seem to be a fake wall. That's the only way to get over to him. Bombs don't work. How? Like, when I dropped here, it was drowning, so I thought maybe I could take this route or that route, but that's all death. You drown if you touch that. The only entrance is here, and I can go up here, but I can't hop up there. So it's only here, which goes over here. But it doesn't go one more over. And there's no secret wall or, Did I free the rooster yet? No? How does freeing a I don't even know where the rooster is at. Free the rooster. So I have to free a rooster to get to where I need to?
Yep.
Link, hey buddy, morning. Go back to the room with the chest. Okay. I am like so lost right now. Also, I hit the button. There it is. I'm looking at this going like, there's no way for me to get past it. Like, I can't make the jump. Go through the second door. Oh my god, my brain! Ah, my brain hurts! I didn't even see that until you pointed it out. Oh my god, I'm sorry, chat. I am so sorry. Wow. Apparently, I am not awake. I'm staring at it going like, man, how? How did they? What is this? Oh, there he is. Okay, now I know what to do. I will get to you. Wow, I'm just like looking and going, I don't know what's going on here. Like, what is going on? I'm slowly sipping my tea here, okay? This is, Nope. Yeah, I should be good now. Yes, I should be good now. Maddie, morning. Apparently, I can't see doors. I did turn it off. It's not a horror game. The way I play it, yeah, but... Papa got lost, just like he said. See, I told you. I go up here, I get the lost, and everyone goes, oh, papa. Now I am so famished, I can't move. Can you give me some victuals? This pineapple is so delicious, I'm going to eat it right now. Bon appetit. Oh, this wasn't meant to be a reward. Here, take this. It's a hippie. Okay, I know where I go. We go to the animal girl. I know where to go with that. She wants her flower. Delicious. Yum. I'm feeling with energy now. Yeah, good luck there, buddy. Okay. I don't know why in my brain I'm like, yeah, there's only one door. Wow. Little tired, chat, sorry. It's one of those things where you just didn't get any sleep. Even though you went to bed at the right time, everything was fine, just couldn't sleep. Laid in my bed until 1 a.m, and then I vaguely kind of went to sleep, and then still woke up at 5. And it's just, yeah. Alright, where am I? Hey, you know what? Let's go get a body rub. Let's go get rubbed, chat. Get rubbed. What, this? No, this has been out for, this is before October. So, I don't want to say September, but I think it was like around there that this came out. Oh, you can rub me any day of the week, Tracy. Even if you're crazy. Let's see. Easiest way to get across is over here. Lift. Bro. Lift. Bro. Oh my god, bitch! I do love this game, though. I think this game is fantastic. It is going to be on my top 10 this year. That and Crypto Necrodancer. Like, just that game in general. I did not think I was going to like a rhythm game. But, man, we're going to have to get around to playing the actual Crypto Necrodancer soon. Hey, let me out. Let me out. All right, let's go get a fairy chat. We got rubbed. We got bottled. Now let's close our eyes. Go beans. Now, I will go ahead and put that on real quick. Run back over, go to the teleporter, run over to the animal kingdom and or village. Any reason why it got hacked? Any reason why they'd want to hack it? Chameleon and or ghost chameleon. Oh, you brought me a hibiscus. How sweet. Well, since you are such a gentleman, I have a request to make of you. Will you listen? Sure. I would like you to take this letter to a Mr. Wright who lives on the border of the Mysterious Forest, please. Okay, for a goat's letter. Great. I mean, I guess she is a goat, wouldn't she? Yeah. And when I tried the password recovery, it said, not the right email. That's weird. There wasn't anyone in your chat that had, like, I don't know, ill will towards you, was there? Because usually when somebody does something like that, they sort of like the stress they're gonna try to do something, right? Mysterious Forest. Oh, right over here.